What is your view on this, sir?
Well, I think that is the wrong view being promoted by the opposition. The truth of the matter is that we had 6 elections in this country, isn't it? We had 6 elections. And the one that was administered under the government of APC was adjudged to be very credible, where you saw opposition winning election under a sitting government. That was not the case during the PDP. I hope you got that. So if you are thinking is that APC is doing this in order to take advantage of it, we would have taken advantage of the previous elections that were conducted credibly. All we are saying is that, particularly myself, I stood against the electronic voting and transmission because I am here to represent my people. I come from the Northeast. I come from Goza in Borno South. I represent Borno South. In Borno State, as it is now, we don't have power at all. For the past 6 months, the insurgents have destroyed it. Our transmission system have been destroyed by insurgents for the past 10 years, and they continue to be destroying it. So if you say we are to do electronic voting when we don't have electricity, when we don't have internet, how do you go about doing that? But so many Nigerians, especially you people, because you are living in heaven and we are living in hell, you don't know what is there. So and the only thing my people have is their voting power, and that the constitution gave them that if they are 18 years, they should be able to go to their polling unit, which is in their village, to cast their vote. They count it there, and they know their votes have been counted, and then transmitted and to the collation center. Sometimes they follow it to the collation center to make sure that the result declared at the polling unit is what has been collected. Once they collect it, they take somebody to escort a person to go and deliver those elections in the local government center or the senatorial district or the House of Representatives collation center. And people are coming to say, oh no, don't forget about that one. Do it electronically. We don't have the electronics. How do we do it? That is the fact of the matter. And that is why we are saying, in fact, for us, we had wanted it to be expunged completely. But in order to stay in the midway, we said, okay, we can do electronic voting or transmission when and where it is possible, confirmed by NCC and approved by the National Assembly. What is wrong with that? As the insurgents affected us in 2011 and drove us away, and my people were in camps and election was there, I quickly brought an amendment to the Electoral Act that they should allow my people to vote in the IDP camps, and it was passed. And look, this electronic voting that they are talking about, I think is PDP's idea to rig the election. Because they are the ones that have the Yahoo boys, they are the ones that have the Spoopy, or what do you call it? These are the people. Otherwise, I don't see any reason for this cry out on this matter.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, sir.